Miss Burns thought you could practically write a whole book about what happened to me.
Well, I beg your pardon, Gloria?
I said you could practically write a whole book about what happened to me.
Oh, thank you.
Yes. Bunny Bixler and I were in the semifinals, the very semifinals, mind you, of the ping pong tournament at the club. And this ghastly thing happened. We were both playing way over our heads, and the score was 29-28. And we had this really terrific volley, and I stepped back to get this really terrific shot. And I stepped on the ping pong ball. Oh, I just squashed it to bits. And then Bunny and I ran to the closet of the game room to get another ping pong ball, and the closet was locked. Imagine. We had to call the whole thing off. Well, it was ghastly. Well, it was just ghastly.
But it was the music.
Yes.
Yes.
It's hilarious.
What is?
Your story.
I'm so proud. The whole last chapter is all about me. Fighting the stigma of the unwed mother.
Mr. Upson, you lucky devil. Your future son-in-law is heavily featured in one of the raciest books of the year. Hey, Patrick, I've no idea how many times you unzipped me and put me to bed.
No, just a minute. There are young people here.
Oh, well, Mr. Upson, I only did it when Miss Charles had passed out.
Oh. Hmm? Well.
Thank you, Edith. Oh, now, don't tell me she can't come.
Who can't come?
That divine woman with the snakes we met in Paris last night. She promised to entertain after dinner. Oh, Vera, loan me your glasses.
Read a forthcoming publication of our book. Hereby serve notice that I'm entitled to one half of royalties for invaluable services. As editor and co-author...
Brian! We'll return in a few days to claim fruits of collaboration. My claim will be substantiated by my wife, Agnes Gooch O'Banion.
Wife?
Agnes, think, Agnes, think.
Think?
Try.
Maybe that wasn't a movie we went to. Maybe that wasn't Gary Cooper. It was Brian. And the girl was... me!
Agnes!
Congratulations,
you angel. Oh, isn't it wonderful, Patrick? Oh, darling, I'm so happy for you.
Honey, isn't this terrific?
Patrick, this is revolting. How can you have anything to do with people who
aren't absolutely top drawer? Come on, Gloria, these are my oldest friends, people who brought me up.
A bunch of riffraff. I only hope when we're married you won't invite people like this to our house.
Who will be coming to our house? Bunny Bixler and Muriel Puce?
What's wrong with Muriel Puce?
Nothing, except she has the IQ of a dead flashlight battery. And as for your other addle-pated girlfriends, they're a lot of vain, selfish, empty bigots.
Mame, it's marvelous. You're going to make a fortune out of this book.
She certainly will, but not for herself. Mame's assigned all of her royalties to the Epstein home in Mountebank.
Epstein the cellist?
What's that about Mountebank?
Well, can't the Epsteins afford their own home?
Vera, they're not going to live there. They're building a home there for refugee Jewish children.
What's that?
Oh, no!
Jackpot! Piggy, call Denmark quick and get a hold of Lulu.